Hiya folks, it's Kikoskia here, and welcome back to Let's Play Quake Remastered Dimension of the Machine. I managed to get the subtitle right this time. I haven't been getting it right all the time. When last we left off, we managed to get one of the locks for this fortress unlocked. And I even managed to get access to that secret that gave me this quad damage that we're going to be using down that hole. A hole I really should have spotted earlier. So let's grab this, let's go down, and let's see just how many enemies I can defeat here. Let's go! Hello? Enemies? Hello! There you are! Deal with all of you, and head up quickly. Deal with you, and you, like that, and there's some goo there, and I can deal with you, like so, and you, and you, and you as well. Ha ha! And quad damage is over. Need to not press too far forward when quad damage fades. Right, is there anything in the goo that I want? Probably not. So let us instead head forward. And there's some... Oh, hello! You're up there, are you? Well, first step, deal with you. Second step, deal with you if I can, and deal with you using nail gun! Ha-ha! I think you're gone. Excellent. Now, very carefully, I need to navigate up to here. Hello! There's another one! Ooh, there's more than just you. There's also you! Right, I have a grenade launcher. Oh! The grenade launcher is not doing the trick here! Oh, and I was caught there! Did not mean to get caught there, but that's okay, I can back up. There is a medkit over here. Grab that, and we will try this again. This time with a little less failure. Hopefully. Right. Up here we go. Just fire grenades like so. And I think there was a little bit of an inadvertent infighting there. To my benefit. Okay, grab that. Grab all this ammo, makes up all the ammo we used, and button! Aha! That lowered a thing, which raised the thing, and I probably should have used the thing to get down. But I didn't. Aha! That was a total miss. Aha! That's a little better. That's much better. Right, let's go around the long way because I messed up the quick way. Be in range, going down platforms, make jumps, try not to die. Hello! Goodbye. Right, that is a grenade launcher. Good thing too, because the game's just given me a ton of zombies to deal with. Not all of them are dead though. You're not dead, and you I can't reach. Probably. Ooh, there's more. There's more! Okay, can I hit you? Probably! Yes, I can! Right, grab that, grab... Oh, deal with you! Press button! That opens up that way. There's clearly something over here. And that something is an... Oh! Something here is an ogre! Guarding some armor I really, really want. Also, that going under there, really sneaky. You. That leads up. I'd rather go this way first. What is here? Ah! Awesome health. If I use this, that'll bring me back up to here, but I actually want to go over here, grab that, and then head back this way. Also, I stepped in the goo. Don't keep stepping in the goo, me. Stepping in the goo. Ooh. Ooh, ooh, I want that. I really, really want that. Can I? Can I? Can I platform over to this? I think I can. I think I can. I can! Oh-ho! That makes me happy. Okay, this is a somewhat wrecked structure. Hi! Oh, you can navigate this just fine. But now I have a rocket launcher, this is a lot easier to deal with. Hi! You're not walking on anything. At all. Actually, I should be using the nail gun! Aha! Perfect. Don't need any health. Shouldn't have grabbed that, really. Okay, door not gonna open. I do like the fact that this is all slanted. It's a really nice effect. We're going this way. Hello! Goodbye. You are gone. Right. Onwards we go. Ah! Oh! And take care of you as well! Oh dear! Who have I just angered? Ah! A Death Knight! One of them is struggling to make it to me! And now they're not struggling to make it to me, but that said, they're also very dead. So up here we have health. And that's it. We defeated 112 of the enemies, so I feel we're getting close. Oh, hi! Yep, no thank you! Definitely gonna use the weapon best suited for taking care of you. And that is that. Also gonna be using this quickly to deal with you. And deal with you too. To protect myself from all those grenades, and... And a two! Gotcha! Got some more grenades here. There's a... What is that? What is that thing, and why haven't I saved until now? Oh, it's just red armor. Okay. Thought for a moment that was something different. It was not. It looked very glowy and otherworldly. Maybe it's infused with eldritch power anyway. I don't know. What I do know is that I now have it. And I really want this. And... okay. This is probably going to lead to where I want to be. Also, I see... ammo, which is always a bad sign. What kind of ammo? Shotgun ammo! Okay. Oh dear. Well, I should have probably shot that sooner. You can also see its head sometimes clipping through the floor. It struggles to get to me. Okay, just a little. Little more. Little more! You're not gonna get me today, slime! No, you did not! Aha! Also, was there... no... oh, there was actually! There was nail ammo! 50 of it! It's like the game knew you were gonna go up against the slime! Also, get more of it there. No secrets here that I can see. Okay! Zombie! A lot of them. A lot of them. Ah! Little unfortunate, but they so far appear completely incapable of getting to me. What's up here? These rockets? That opens up there. That leads into the water. There isn't anything in the water. Okay. There's going to be a platforming puzzle, isn't there, that I'm going to have to solve. I'm sure I can do it. Yeah. I'm confident. I'm not confident at all. Actually, no. I don't think there is a platforming puzzle here. There is, however, you! Ow! Oh! More than just you! There was also you! Very sneaky! Nail skill gun! Ha ha! Gotta deal with you. There we go, you're gone. Sneaky little slime there, thrown in for good measure. Right, there's nails here. And the key. And that opens up there. Which means I can finally press this one and probably regret it. Let's get our rocket launcher out and save, because I'm predicting problems on the other side. We still have some enemies. Sequence completed. Yep! Problems! Okay, this is gonna follow me for a while. Unless I go through here. Okay, so we're safe now from that for the time being. Keyword for the time being. Hello! No, I don't want that. I don't want either of those. What I want is for you to die. There we go. I also want you to die. Am I hitting you? I am now! Okay, you're gone. There's another one! Okay, careful, careful. Okay! I think I dealt with that. I think I did. Also, there's you! Hi! You're dead also. Okay, so we have dealt with all of you. There's health here I don't need. There are only three enemies left I haven't taken care of, who are probably somewhere in here. Yeah, they're probably somewhere in here, but I am ready for them. Also, there's a powerful set of red bulbs here. Grab this. Aha! Scrags. If there are three of them, then I know we're safe. Well, there's one. There's a second. Is there a third? Yes, there is! Right, that is every single enemy dead. Some rockets, some shells, and we might as well grab one point of health before we go. And with that, we're done! Hopefully. Yep! We are done! 6 out of 10 secrets, every single enemy leads to Fading Embers. Well, that's an ominous name for a dying world. Right, let us save over this and get out the nail gun, because the game's hinting we might need that right away. Ooh, I quite like this aesthetic. I don't like the lava, but I like the aesthetic. Hello! Just gonna deal with you like so. And you! Please. Alright, lava jumping. Am I any good at it? Maybe. Nice little control panel here. Doesn't do anything, but, hello! Okay, I've got to be very careful with how I dodge, because there isn't a lot of space behind me. Well, there is, it's just full of lava. By the way, like the lighting effect there. Very nice. Hello! And you're gone. Right, we need to grab these nails. Like so. And carry on. Oh! Back up! We have rockets. I am not afraid to use them. Maybe a little afraid to use it against you, though. There's another one. Hello! And now you're gone. There are 208 enemies! That's a lot of enemies! Hello! Should we go down this stairway? By the way, fun fact, you may have noticed that this moved anti-clockwise. Why does it move anti-clockwise? The answer is so that if you are defending, it's easier for you to defend. If you're at the top, and it's anti-clockwise, you can swing with your right hand, whereas the opponent can't easily. And that's why they have them anti-clockwise. At least that's what I was taught. If that's the case or not, I don't know, but seems very sensible to me. Okay, we're using the pipes here. There's health here. Dinginess and decay and nothing that would inspire me to want to go down there, but I'm curious. Oh! There is something. Armor. That's a neat little thing, and apparently that's not a secret! Either that or I didn't trigger the secret, but that really should be a secret. I'm not gonna say no to the armor, though. Hello! Team just gave me this. Not gonna say no to using that either. Wow, this is a big map. This is a big map. Also, you're giving me this armor. Not interested in that armor. I'm interested in what's over here. Hello! Sneaky, hiding around that corner. Hello! Hopefully I get the Thunderbolt soon. I'd really like that. Okay, this is 50. Hello! Nothing in there. Hello! Gone. Damn, there's a lot of you! Nail gun! Switch to this. And then kapow. Totally missed you. Didn't miss you there, though, did I? Ooh, another one. Well, not anymore. But there was. Alright. Grab this ammo while I'm thinking about it. Nothing there. I want to get to that. Is there a way for me to get to that? Do I shoot this? No, it's not a button. I can't go over there. Feel like I'm missing something there. Ah well, no awesome thing for me here. Unless it's... no, it's not that. Okay, going in here is gonna be a... Aha! Ambush! That worked. That absolutely worked! Right. Gotta deal with all of you. And by all of you, I mean all of the enemies that are inevitably going to be hiding around every corner in here. Because it's dark! And we're likely to get ambushed by Eldritch Horrors in said darkness. Also, can I jump up here? Maybe... game doesn't want me to jump up here. Now the game really didn't want me to jump up there. Yeah, I should not be up here. And there's nothing I can achieve while up here. Down here, there's nothing I can achieve either. Right, someone is shooting me. You were shooting me. And you're shooting me too. Gonna be shooting me in a moment as well. Hello! Bye. I hear that. Where are... Oh, you're there! Not anymore, you're not. Okay. Dealt with. More Thunderbolt ammo. I need a key card! Okay. Been a while since I've had a situation where I need a key card as opposed to a... And that is not a way I can even go. Okay! I've barely dealt with any enemies. There are so many enemies I have to take care of. So many! But that will be for next time, folks. But when we come back, we'll continue to explore the fading embers of this world in search of a rune. Is the rune the only thing that's keeping this remnant of civilization going? I don't know, but I'm gonna be taking it because we kinda need it to save our world. And so, I'll catch you next time, folks, and I'll see you then. Later.